bass beating down your block, boy. Bass beating down your block, boy. All I hang around is block boys. In my pocket, that's a knot, boy. Think you hot, but you not, boy. Bass beating down your block, boy. Bass beating down your block, boy. Bass beating down your block, stunting.
Honda with a hatchback, sport mode, one button, good luck trying to catch that. She don't fall in love, but fell in love with the music. In the 10 speed, smacking curves down in Houston. Yo, we about to check out official teaser trailer for Castlevania Nocturne. I think this may be a continuation from Castlevania. I don't know if it's a continuation. I don't know if it's a prequel, but we'll see. I really enjoy the Castlevania. I may go back and rewatch them, just cause how good it was. But man, I really enjoy Castlevania, bro. That was I really enjoy the game, cause I used to play it on the Nintendo. Game Boy. Yeah, Nintendo Game Boy. But this series is fucking crazy, man. Like, from the storytelling to the gore to just the whole lore of everything in Castlevania. Like, yo, like, when they put out Castlevania, that was like one of the hottest, like, animated like shows on Netflix for me. So, I'm pretty excited to see what else they have in store, because I really enjoy the Castlevania series so far. So with that being said, let's check out Castlevania Nocturne official teaser trailer. Oh, okay. Ooh.
Little boy Belmont. Your mama took someone from me I loved. I could kill you too. I will. One day.
Nah, he's gonna get revenge. Oh, he's gonna be on like a revenge arc.
Victor Belmont, I know how much pain is in your soul, how much sadness and loss. This so-called revolution, it's an abomination. But the days of this abomination will soon be over.
Before the moon is full, the vampire messiah will come. The devourer of light who will eat the sun.
Yo, this art style is like, this art style is still like, it's still like close to the Castlevania series on Netflix, but like, it's like, it has like a little tune up to it though.
She'll want to drain,
which I really like about
blood.
It.
She grinds its bones to dust.
Ooh. This is gonna be crazy. Damn.
I pray for you, Victor Belmont.
Richter Belmont. Is Rick Belmont the other dude's father? September 28th? You gonna make me wait till September? Like late September? Oh my, yo, come on, bro. Nah, I really like the art design. I always like the art design in Castlevania. It's very like, like certain colors like pop out when it needs to, and here like just the like it's a lot of shiny, like a lot of shine, a lot of from moonlight to sunlight to the metals. That's something I just noticed throughout this trailer. Like just the, like there's a lot of shine going on. So I'm like, I'm confused. If somebody can like, let's see. New series focusing on Richard Belmont origin story featuring vampires and French Revolution. The gory and gothic adventures of the Castlevania franchise continue with an exciting new setting and their highest stakes hit. A gripping love story of love and loss, Nocturne marks as evolution to the original fan favorite Castlevania Netflix series, featuring a never before seen origin story of Richter Belmont, game icon, and one of the franchise's most beloved characters. Okay. Led by showrunner Kevin Cold, creator writer Clive Bradley, produced by Project 51 Productions with production services provided by Powerhouse Animation. Man, I really enjoy the Castlevania. It looks like this one's more vampires, more gore, more action, more magic. And like the choreography for these animations in this trailer and in the Castlevania trailer or not trailer but show itself is very impressive. Like especially in Castlevania when Belmont is using his I don't know what the weapon's called. I think it was like star. What was it, like Starburst or Sun? It was some like name like that, but it was like this like thing that had a chain on it. It had like this metal thing that like when it would hit a vampire or some demon monster, they would explode. But even just the choreography with that was like very impressive. So I'm excited to see what new stuff they bring out in Castlevania Nocturne. So I'm excited, even though I gotta wait till September 28th for it to come out, but you know, hey man, what can I do about it?